Hey guys, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I gonna show you how I created this cinematic render in Blender with small adjustments in Photoshop. We'll create a landscape and fill the scene with model from Kitbars 3D, create an atmospheric light setup and then some foggy depths. Then I will show you the compositing process using Blender 3D with adjustments that make the image more cinematic, use color correction, work with depths and less distortion. You also may use time codes to navigate between parts of this video in the description. Let's go to watching this video, and if you like it, please subscribe and smash the like button and leave a comment below if you wanna say something or if you have some questions. Let's go and enjoy!